Well, everyone, this is the last day we wake up at the cabin. I love how silent winter mornings are.
Tis the season.
Someone posted about this, so I had to try.
Praise and praise.
Praise and praise.
Not planted for.
My fave. Yep.
What? Coming at this
time. It's been a while. It's a peppermint mocha, everybody. This is the quietest it's ever been.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be so hard to leave. Same dock, different attire.
Whoa.
Last dock fight of the year.
Go.
Does the snow make anyone else's dog spunky? I've decided I'm turning my coffee into a frappe. Icy.
Woo!
Walking in a winter wonderland. In the summer we jump in the lake. And in the winter we eat snowflakes.
I love that.
Today is the day we're leaving the cabin. But before we do, we have a lot to take care of.
That's a small electrical closet.
Not used to working in these small spaces. Whoa.
Welcome to van life, baby.
Cabin life pulled us right out of van life. Seriously, look how it's so tiny right here. I don't even think like lifting that in here, like we're switching out these inverters right now, lifting that in here was not easy. Some good old electrical fun down here. If you don't know, we actually wired the entire van ourselves, and so that's why we're able to swap out this inverter like that.
Like that.
If you want to watch that video, we'll link it because it's kind of a fun one. Okay, help me. I need a break. Works!
Yay! Starting to look like a home again.
One last sleep on the couch, wizard. Oh, she's ready to go.
Oh, she heard the keys.
How you feeling, honey?
Sad.
Sad.
Don't ask me, I'm so kind.
Oh, one last Zoom queen at the cabin. Goodbye, beloved cabin. Special place.
Very special place. You're gonna miss it.
It's grown to be a big part of my heart in just a short 4 months. This is see you later. We all know that. Enjoy the winter. We'll see you in the sunshine for some more TLC. Oh, it's just for me, like opening this door, it reminds me of like the first time we walked in here. It makes me emotional for sure. It's crazy. So attached to this little piece of paradise.
The screen door is even getting shut.
Not now.
That means we're really leaving.
Goodbye, cabin!
Goodbye, cabin!
Love you forever!
See you soon! This is a lot more emotional than I thought.
It is.
I never prepare for this. It just hits me like a break.
Bye, Forest! I love you the most.
Goodbye trees, goodbye acres, goodbye privacy.
Goodbye, goodbye peace and quiet, yeah, right?
Goodbye blue jay, goodbye chickadees. Goodies.
Goodbye birdies.
We left you food. We should do you all winter.
We didn't leave them food. Oh, bittersweet,
hello,
bittersweet.
60 square feet.
Ready to go. Can you back out of our driveway is the first challenge.
You think I'm incompetent of driving now because I don't leave my cabin?
Jasmine's actually left the cabin a handful of times. I usually do all of the running around and all the random things.
Because I'm making the vids.
So yeah.
And I don't want to ever leave.
You never want to leave. There's one last stop before we leave Nova Scotia.
Do you want to go in, girls? Do you want to go in?
Come on.
Let's go in the dome! Wow!
This is cool.
Let's go. This is amazing. I can't. Yeah, we did bring over some Impossible Whoppers just to quickly. Like, let's go. Steph East.
Of course, you're right here, little one.
We had to make one last stop at Tyler and Todd's dome and check it out. We were down there just a few months ago admiring the peat moss pond, talking about how cool it would be to see it from up here, and here we are!
So much different.
Good job, friends. It looks amazing.
So nice.
Thank you.
Thanks for lunch.
Whoa. We have to get one of these, eh?
Cool. When you're in here, you just want to whisper. It's just like so nice and quiet. You just get one of these. I want one.
Here, thanks for the burgers and the coffee.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Drive safe.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye, girls.
Bye, girl. Oh!
They're a little pop. Out the door.
The time has finally come. The adventure begins now. We have four provinces to drive. That's 17 and a half hours and 1,830 kilometers. Let's put her in drive. Goodbye, friends!
Good?
Yeah, we're good. I'm pretty sure Bella's nose just bumped the brindle.
This thing.
She's not very happy that Izzy's sitting in her seat. But I'm also on the highway, Bella, so can we not do that?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, everything seems to be fine.
That's good.
Still going strong.
We're still in the land of where ATVs are the preferred choice of driving.
But we've made it pretty far. Oh, wow. I wish I was ripping.
Do you ever roll these steps?
No.
Nice.
Did you miss your van? Ready? There you go. Okay. Bonjour and good morning. We made it to the very frigidly cold French-speaking province of Quebec. And we got a really good sleep last night, but we know quite a few people, on the other hand, who didn't, and we're gonna go visit them right now.
Montreal bagels!
There's no better place while you're in Quebec. You have to stop at a bakery, get some fresh bread, pastries, or bagels.
You look so happy.
I am. It's the best. We never come through here without stopping and getting some fresh bread.
You got a little greens on you.
Oh, I mean, nothing new. We're on the move today, and like a lot of us at this time of year, things become a lot more busy and a little bit chaotic. And sometimes our health routine can slip up. Athletic Greens makes it easy to stay on top of your daily nutrients. It's one scoop and 8 ounces of water, one serving a day, and that's it. And you have 75 whole food sourced vitamins, minerals, prebiotics, probiotics, adaptogens, and much, much more. If you're interested in knowing what the AG1 blend is, you can go on their website and look at every single ingredient, and it will also explain the benefits to you. We always have our greens by our side as it supports some of the body's most important daily functions, such as your immunity levels, recovery, focus, aging, and gut health. If you or someone you know wants to try Athletic Greens, it's paleo, keto, and vegan friendly as well. We have a link for you that we're gonna leave below in the description. On top of getting your Athletic Greens, with your purchase, you will also get 1 year supply of a vitamin D dropper, as well as 5 free travel packs for while you're on the go. We love our Athletic Greens. It tastes good, and we cannot recommend it more. Montreal is definitely one of my favorite destinations. As you can tell, I've already dug in. Got our road snacks, we're gonna hit the road. Montreal to Toronto, 6 hours. Ready?
Ready. I think we might need another bagel.
Agreed. Waiting for the GPS. And after 2 years, Canada and America have finally opened their land borders, which is a little hint of where we might be going soon. I'm not used to this. Slow pace in the city.
When's the last time you experienced traffic?
It's actually been like 5 months.
Seen the sun this bright in a very long time. It's so nice out.
A road trip essential. Rub it up, dub. Gotta keep that windshield sparkling clean during the winter weather because the slush just flies at you and can't see.
Well, finally my time to drive.
I did a 14-hour shift.
Thank you. Are you gonna ask me if I know how to drive?
I'm sure you do.
Thank you. It's a short shift. You take your nap. Go for a rest.
I am going to.
Except, funny enough, this chair doesn't even go back. You actually can't even relax if you're the passenger.
This chair goes back.
No, it doesn't.
What?
Watch.
No.
I'm always in that seat. I think I know.
I'm right, everyone.
Really?
It's the worst, yeah.
Morning.
How's it looking?
The car looks perfect.
Perfect!
Woo! The engine is no leaks, no main leaks.
After making the very long drive from Nova Scotia to Ontario, we are now here. We slept really close by to this shop. It is the one and only Vasileios. He is a sprinter expert. He's an amazing mechanic, full of knowledge. We've been wanting to get here for a very long time, and now that we're here in the province, this is our very first stop. Before we go absolutely anywhere on any trip in any direction, Jasmine has made a list for our beloved van. We want to take very good care of the van, especially before we leave. Oftentimes in the past, we would take off and then deal with things as they came, but we decided this time we're going to be proactive. So we're going to take real good care of Rocky. And if any of you have a Mercedes or a Sprinter van, you'll know that these engines are quite different and complex, and they have a mind of their own. So there's no better feeling than taking it to an expert and getting some answers. One of the first things that Vasileios noticed was our map of our tensioner belt. These are the things we want to avoid. We've had quite a few breakdowns in our history of van life, and so, you know, making sure all of our fluids are topped, that our belt is in good condition, and everything is looking a-okay. It's definitely important if we're planning on making some miles, as we actually haven't been out of the country with a van in over 2 years.
I want to double check if that's fine.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can I drive the car?
Yes.
Okay. Ice team!
I am the happiest person right now, knowing that our van is in perfect condition.
And now we're just sitting at doing regular maintenance and
also taught us a lot, like, of how, like, he literally went through our entire engine with us. Now, to finish off this road trip from Nova Scotia to Ontario, we have only 2 hours until we get to Belle and Izzy's favorite place.
It's only a matter of minutes before Bella smells where we are, and she will start freaking out until we get all the way home.
Be inclusive, you have two dogs.
Oh yeah, well Izzy will feed off of Bella's energy. She doesn't really pick up on things like this as much as Bella does. Bella is very alert, like she doesn't fall asleep when we're driving. Yeah, let's see.
Oh, maybe Izzy smells more than I thought.
Yeah, maybe she.
Or she's just thirsty.
Let's see when you realize.
She's got a weird face on. She's very expressive. You can tell by that face. Like those eyes, she's like,
okay.
Yeah, she's thinking hard. Yeah, she's concerned.
Oh, look at that sniffer.
I love it. How do you know? You're so S-M-A-R-T.
Izzy, are you out the window?
Sniffing.
Oh my god.
Remember, or was
she? Oh, yeah. Oh, Bella.
Looks like all of you are my passenger today. We have a convoy going on. 2 hour drive north.
It was a super beautiful drive up here, and now the van is going away temporarily into heated storage. And it's extremely slippery, so we're not gonna back this van in, we're gonna turn it around.
Good there, yeah.
Good?
You made it!
Right.
Sorry.
Is that ever nice?
Thank
wow.
you. Goodbye, sweet van.
This is bad. At times, the wind gusts blow the snow like right now, and you cannot see anything.
After a very scary drive, we made it home safely. Stay tuned because the adventure is about to become airborne.